Prime Minister, at least financial penalties that are underway for folks who are out there under the Emergencies Act, is this a step too far? Is it too harsh?
This is something that is important for Canadians to know, that there will be consequences for people who are breaking the law and people who are supporting those who are breaking the law. The Emergencies Act is something that is proportional and responsible to move forward with, to indicate that these blockades should be done and people should go home.